We need to vaccinate adults more than today because today most vaccine preventable diseases occur in adults while children are usually well covered by vaccines. Also, the elderly need to be vaccinated because if they are in good health, vaccination can preserve their condition. But if they are experiencing some chronic diseases like diabetes, chronic obstructive pulmonary disease, or chronic heart disease, vaccination can save their lives. Because the damage to their health can be very serious if they experience infectious diseases. We need to build also new systems of registration for the elderly and adult vaccination, because only in that way we can trace what they have done and we can check which ones need to be covered in the near future.